Siyempre pa naman ang the queen of Philippine volleyball, Miss Eliza Valdez, first time sa Sports Corner PH. Bakit ka nasa Milo na yon? Dahil ikaw isa sa mga ambassadors na yon ng Milo sa ngayon. Ma'am.
Yes po, I've been part of the Milo family for almost 10 years now, and I'm just really happy to be celebrating also and celebrating the 60th anniversary with Milo. So I just really want to congratulate my Milo family for this milestone.
By the way, anong latest na yan sa Creamline? Pasok na ba sa semis na BBL sa yun?
Mahaba-haba pa po yung elimination, so we have two more games left in this elimination, so we're really hoping to get the best results so that we can hopefully enter the final.
Lastly na lang, kasi alam natin, marami mga Pilipino nagkakampyon, lalo na sa international stage, Brian Bagunas, Marquez Peo, Jaja Santiago,
Gia Morado,
at iba pa mga athletes. Ano masasabi mo sa mga tagumpay na nakamit ang ating mga atleta ng volleyball sa ngayon?
Well, it's just really fitting siguro at this time and age na mag-excel na rin tayo internationally, and we hope we can excel also as a team, as a national team internationally. But sila Mark, Brian, Jaja and Gia, they've been very, siguro, representing our country very well. So, we're just really happy and excited na mas mapanood pa sila and mas madami pa sila ma-inspire ng mga kabataan sa larangan ng Morris.
Okay, Ali, your final message bago magtanong si Judith at mag-selfie. Final message sa lahat ng mga taga-suporta.
All the fans, maraming salamat po sa lahat ng suporta, and to all the aspiring young athletes out there, sana maging active tayo at patuloy natin hanapin kung anong gusto nating sport na laruin, and Milo will always be here to give you the champion energy.
Maraming salamat, Lee Idol, at salamat po.